见你。
Why would I listen to you? It's about to make me mad right here.
You this way all the time.
Look, man.
You are such a nerd. Asshole. I wish I was a boy.
You're gonna get busted.
Kill him.
Cuidado, Bob Esponja. Ten cuidado. Cuidado, Bob Esponja. Cuidado, Bob Esponja. Ten cuidado. Ten cuidado, Bob Esponja.
Tell me pretty little lies. I'll be yours and you'll be mine. I'm just flashing in my mind. If she wants the Christmas time, I gon' break her fucking spine.
I like your ears.
Mine?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Oh, I like your spots.
Really? I used to cover them up, but, you know.
I have a better plan. I'll marry a wealthy man.
Wouldn't that make you gay?
Not necessarily.
That would be
attempting to draw like a 2020 oak artist.
So this girl's out back behind the bar. She's a good girl. She called a car. You got
Oops. Agus, mo, us, sus, plus, momo, o, o, Amazon, augus, agus, m, o, m, m, anel, miles muralus, fotus, bus, suspaman, weirdus.
mi amores. Heute zeige ich euch, wie man Sixpack macht. Strich und boom, boom. Strich und Strich. Nicht vergessen, es soll nicht dünn sein. Also die müssen so ein bisschen fett sein. Also nicht diesen Fehler machen. Danach geht Minecraft los. Strich und dann so welche Sachen. Es fängt von hier und dann auch von hier. Und danach noch diese Dinger und noch diese. Zwei Strichs und danach ein Kreis. Muss weggradieren. Wenn ihr so welche Stifte habt von Teddy, dann benutzt 136. Smashy. Boom. Yo. Also ihr müsst alles umranden. Hauptsache man kann noch die Linien erkennen. Und jetzt diese hier. Und danach hier am meisten. Und hier auch. Benutzt dann die normale Hautfarbe und danach könnt ihr damit malen. Jetzt hast du dein Sixpack.
With a hot iron once. I'm into BDSM. Don't judge me, I'm not cute.
Heart to heart.
The American
dream is dead. But if I get elected president, I will bring it back. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better, better, stronger. Bigger, bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better, better, stronger. Bigger, better, better, stronger.
A tutorial on this style. Start off with a circle, and then make a slight oval shape for the head. Then draw the body shape. It kind of looks like the hourglass body shape.
Okay, so in my last video I received a lot of hate comments. So, I'm going to address this video. So, a lot of non-artists and artists in the art community were hating on the way I draw characters, my oxmoths, etc. One thing I have to say is artists have different art styles, different shapes and sizes for noses, eyes, mouth, body parts. People who hate should feel shameful and guilty about how you criticize the way other artists draw or learn their style of art. If you want to hate on someone else's art, take a look at yours and make a change. If you have something mean to say about that person, just STF you. You aren't better in any way. Hating on a artist's art is totally disrespectful and rude. So, just stop and be a better person.
Story time de cómo descubrí que no era hetero. Fue algo reciente. Fui a ver Buzz Lightyear y ya saben lo que pasó. Me lesbianizó. Bueno, ya, voy a ser seria. Al menos espero que a alguien le sirva esto. Lo primero es que me gustaban demasiado las muñecas cuando era pequeña. Y cualquier persona diría, eso es normal, las muñecas son para niñas. Pero mi gusto hacia ellas no era como admirarlas o querer ser como ellas, sino que en realidad eran mi tipo ideal de chica y aunque yo tenía muchos Kens, nunca los usaba. Segundo, era muy celosa con mis mejores amigas. Sentía celos de que tuvieran más amigas y que yo no fuera su única prioridad. Confundía lo que era una relación y una amistad. Y por esa razón terminaba enamorada de ellas. No lo hagan. Tercero, yo decidía de quién me iba a enamorar. Y sí, esto no es normal. Yo siempre era la chica nueva, así que cuando...
Just be like, yeah, I'm good at drawing people. Yeah. Really? You sure? Then draw a man. Come on, no more pretty girls. Draw a dude for once.
And these are the horrible sketches behind my art.
You despise while you dramatize your lies and monetize their demise. Yeah. I feel like I can already hear the comments on this video. She's gaslighting, manipulating. Oh, she's a narcissist and a rat. I would never make a mistake like that. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that all of you are perfect, so please criticize me.
Like to draw.
Really?
Yeah.
You gotta show me some.
No.
You gotta show me some. Come on, let me see.
No, alright, I'm gonna show you.
Alright, bet. Okay.